Well, it wasn't just in San Francisco. 49er fans around the state are celebrating the 49ers' big win tonight. The night team's Tom Duhaime is live in Sacramento with reactions from fans.
Yeah, I'm on J Street, right across from Bar West. That's just one of the many places fans were gathered to watch the game. What you're going to see now is cell phone video taken by fans in the bar as the game ended. And then you're going to hear the comments from fans about 2 hours later when the emotions were still running high.
This place was going crazy. People were hanging off the rafters. It was awesome.
Probably the best game I've ever seen. It was so much fun to watch.
When the tight end scored the touchdown, my heart dropped. I was upset. I was in depression.
I thought we were going to lose. I was having a heart attack.
When Davis caught that touchdown, I was so excited like they won the Super Bowl.
And you got his number on.
Yeah.
You got his jersey?
Yep.
You got his name on the back?
Yep.
Bro, are you exhausted?
No, I'm not exhausted. I want more. I want a lot more. We're going to the championship in Green Bay.
I've been waiting a decade for this. I mean, the Niners to win a playoff game was fantastic.
And it's been 6 hours since the game ended. I'm sure there's still some 49er fans in there still celebrating. The celebration, you know, may last a couple of days. Pretty big one. Reporting live in downtown Sacramento, Tom Duhaime, KCRA 3, 19.
Long night. Thanks, Tom.